Hey guys, welcome back to Jon's Watch. Today I'm taking a look at a new game called Eternal Winter. Now, Eternal Winter came out on Steam on November 24th, 2014. And you can see up at the top that I'm currently playing Alpha version 0.1. So it's very early alpha. I think it will be in early access on Steam. Its price is $9.99 US, and it's developed by a company called Developers Pack, which is led by Claudio Norori. Sorry if I said that wrong, Claudio. And Eternal Winter is basically a wilderness survival game, which I'm a big fan of, but this one has a difference. You have a dog sled and four dogs that you also have to take care of. So not only are you trying to survive, you're trying to keep your dogs alive as well. So we're just going to hop into it. We're going to start a new game. You can actually name all your dogs already. We'll call like this guy Bob. But yeah, you can name all the dogs. We're not going to name them all right now. Well, maybe we will. There we go, they've all got lovely names. We've got Bob, Paul, Ralph, and Scott. So yeah, let's start this up. Alright, and here we are in our little cabin or something. We have this nice little tutorial thing over there. So P is the options menu, tab is your inventory, E to interact, shift to run, that kind of stuff. So yeah, you can press H for hint, I guess, to re-access that menu. So if we wanted to, we could sleep here. I like the little glowing icon above it, and that moves as well. It looks really good. Maybe that's some bandages. We'll just gather up everything here. Candy bar or something. Oh, look. Ignore this button. So yeah, it's very, very early alpha. But already I think it does have quite a lot of potential. Oh, look. So we can start a fire there. We don't want to do that yet. And this is a storage thing. Right, so we press tab to access our inventory. So we've got two bandages. Any food. We've got a nice little candy bar. No raw meat yet. Got some magazines, I guess. Got fuel. And we got a compass. Oh, look, we can equip that. Oh, cool. So if we press escape to exit that. Okay, so the compass is a little bit glitchy. But we can set a waypoint. So if I press M. Okay, so now the compass will point to where I am. Or to my home here. That is very useful. Okay, so can we unequip that? Perfect. Alright, and now out here are our dogs. Hello, dogs. There's Bob. Wow, look at that. They've got their little health bars and everything. Talk. Aww. Well, they're quite nice, aren't they? So yeah, they're all having a nice little lie down. Do we have anything in here? It's empty right now. And I guess we can ride it, so if we hop on here... Oh, look at this. Here we go. Alright, dogs. We're gonna go find some food or something. Whee! Oh, this is great. I think it's a really neat idea. I mean, it's quite similar to Long Dark right now, but obviously you have your dogs to take care of as well, and you have a nice way of getting around. Oh, this is cool. So how are we going to find some food? Look at how quickly you can move with these dogs. This is fantastic. So I'm guessing there'll be structures in the world. Maybe things I can fight. Actually, I probably don't want to fight. I think I see a little post over here. Oh yeah, here we go. Like telephone wires. Oh, is that a road? It looks like a road. Oh, there's a majestic deer over there. All right. So which way should we go? We'll go up the road. Here we go. There we go. Just turning there. The deer is bounding off into the distance. Let's follow these telephone poles. See if we can, I don't know, maybe find a little house with humans in it that we can eat. We're not going to eat humans, don't worry. So our dogs can only eat raw meat, but we can eat cooked meat. I'm going to hop off quickly and see how they're doing. You guys okay? So they're pretty good. They've got they're a little bit hungry. I don't think I have any raw meat. No raw meat. Okay. What was that? Wait. Okay, cool. Obviously, I'm hungrier than our dogs right now. Actually, maybe I should just have the... E. There we go. Let's eat this. There we go. Wow, that didn't do very much. Yeah, you can't access your inventory while you're on the vehicle. I think this is looking really good for an alpha so far, actually. Especially version 0.1. Oh, I see a little hut down there or something. Perfect. exactly what we were looking for. My dogs, my boys, my lads. I'll pull up to a stop over here. Oh, it doesn't look great, does it? Looks a little bit buried. Oh, shit. Can we even get into this? Oh, I can see other things over there as well. We can't even get into this. No. I better not, like, jump off there. I don't want to, like, break my legs. You guys still doing okay? Yeah, they're still doing fine. Alright, let's hop back on. And we will continue down the road, because we did see maybe a bridge over here or something. Oh, there's another building there. There's quite a bit of stuff over here. Oh yeah, there's tons of stuff over here. Oh, this is perfect. All the houses look a little bit kind of like empty. We might still be able to find... Oh god, where am I? There we go. Maybe there'll be something in here? No, nothing in there. Where was the other building? There's another building over there. Should we try that one, dogs? You're getting a bit hungry. No, they're still doing quite well. Alright, onwards, dogs. Here we go, there's a couple of buildings. Oh! I can see a wolf or something over there on the right. We don't want to go near that, do we? Oh, here we go. We got a crossbone bolt. So we'll pick all those up. That is awesome. Guns, tools, equip. And... use them on the crossbow. How do we use them? How do I use these? Oh, reload my gun with R. Oh, there we go. Cool. Wow. Right. There's something moving over there, but there was also a wolf. Maybe I'll go hunt the thing over there. I don't think there's any sneak yet. No sneak yet. So I guess we can just kind of like run along here. I'd be interested to know if like the items are randomly set, like randomly spawned in the world, or if like you'll always find the crossbow in that house. Oh, there we go. Is that like a pig or something? A wild pig? Well, wow, there's tons of buildings around here. I guess our... Oh. Oh, he's... Oh, shit. Oh, wow, I killed it! Oh, my God. Here, gotta look around. We're far away from our dogs, unfortunately. So can I just kind of scavenge him? So we'll butcher him. We'll skin him for his meat. How much meat did we... Oh, he's just disappeared. How much meat did we get there? We got 2 raw meat. Okay, so... I wonder if we can, like, split the meat between our dogs? Or, like, if only, like... If I were to cook one meat up, then I could only use, like, the other raw meat for like, one dog. The nice thing about this crossbow is, like, you can't fire just by pressing left click. You do have to aim it with right click and then press left click. So you won't, like, accidentally shoot your dogs. Should I give them food, or are they okay for now? They're doing pretty good. So if we hop on here... I wonder if I can shoot with this on, that would be pretty cool. Or, like, shoot my crossbow while I'm riding my dog sled. That'd be awesome. Okay, I don't think this one's gonna be much use. I'll have a quick look, though. Look out for that wolf. No, this one's not gonna be any good. Okay, we're gonna aim for that one over there now. Just gotta do tons of looting. Doesn't look like there's much in it. Oh, this looks like quite a big building over there. That's gonna be what we're aiming for. No, there's nothing in here. That's fine. God, yeah, there's tons of buildings around here. This is great. What other kind of stuff we can find? I don't think there's coldness, but it looks like we've got a thirst meter. So we might want to look out for that. I guess the bar at the bottom is my health, so I've still got 10 out of 10 health. Okay, this looks like it's going to be quite the building. There we go. Do-do-do-do. No, nothing in here. Oh, man. I'm sorry, dogs. You guys are still not that hungry, though, are you? No, they're great. We'll just have a quick word with old Ralph back here. Talk to your dog, because there's no one else to talk to. Right you are, my man. I wonder if that like will attract wolves or something. That would be a cool mechanic if it's not in there already. Like, you talk to your dogs. But then there's a risk that wolves will come murder you because they heard your dog howl. This building looks a little bit tilted. It's very tilted, actually. It's interesting. Everything kind of looks a bit like post-apocalyptic. Oh, I see a deer. We want to get that deer. I'm also wondering if there's going to be like a cold mechanic, like a freezing mechanic introduced later, because I mean it's obviously quite wintry out here. Oh, he just... Oh no, he's running away. Can I hit him? No. Shit. God, deers are hard to get. I wonder if I can go like reclaim my bolt. Just reload there. Have a little look around here, see if I can find it. No, I don't see it. Okay, you ready for this? I've got only one more bolt. Shoot a bit higher and further off. Fuck. Yeah, I don't think I can get my bolts. I don't have any extra. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, I lost all my bolts. Damn it. What's this thing, I wonder? I have no idea. Shit. Oh, I was by the rundown house. But yeah, a freezing mechanic would be quite cool eventually, I think. Because obviously, you know, we're out in the winter. What the fuck? Dogs, get him. Get him, dogs. Damn it, deer. If only I still had more crossbow bolts. Could have really messed him up there. Might want to go back home soon and, you know, we could cook up one of our meats. Maybe give the other meat to our dogs. I can show off how cooking works and how feeding your dogs works. We don't have any water yet, though. So I'm not really sure what to do about that. We're not going to be able to get in here. I'll just drive around a bit. There's a wolf over there. What would happen if we were to just careen into the wolf with our dogs? Oh, look, there's something on that hill over there. Interesting. So we're going to try running into the wolf quickly. And then we're going to see if we can also, like, run away from the wolf. I assume that's a wolf. Could be like a lynx or something. Or maybe that one's a fox. Beep beep, motherfucker. Oh, we just kind of... Oh my god! Oh, we had him trapped. Oh, that's so cool. I wonder if I can like run him down. No, we just push him. Oh, that's funny. No, we like kidnapped him. Oh, that's cool. Okay, the dogs are doing a lot of running now, so I imagine they'll probably be a bit hungrier when we stop up here. I wonder what's going to be up here, though. It looks fairly important. Oh, there's vehicles. Wow. So we'll just stop here, hop off. I would guess they're fairly hungry. Not really. Wonder if we can search through the cars. Yeah, there's nothing in here. Can we search cars? No, it'd be quite nice if you could, like, pop the hoods. This is quite interesting. Oh, you can! Cool. There's nothing in there. Great. There we go. Can I inspect this one? Yep. The cereal. Nice. There was nothing in here, right? Yeah, nothing. Anything in here? Nothing. That's cool. Wow. Well done. And there's more crossbow bolts. Great. So now if that deer pops up again, we can ice him. With a crossbow bolt, right in the butt. Okay, I might feed one of my dogs now. Well, no, we'll wait until we get home, actually. So if I go in here and I go to tools and I equip this one. So, we can hop back on here. Oh, I can't see my compass. Oh dear. Okay, well I'll just have to hop off occasionally. So, if I just find out which way I want to drive, I want to go that way. So if we turn around... So think about here. Hop off quickly. Is that right? No, we need a bit more over to the right. Just over here should be fine. So yeah, we'll run this way for a while. We should get back home. Maybe we'll see some cool things along the way. It'd also be nice if you could like assign hotkeys to some of the tools. So like I could put compass on one and then the crossbow on two. So I wouldn't have to hop into the inventory, because I don't think the game pauses when you hop into the inventory. So maybe, you know, future updates could introduce that. That'd be pretty cool. Oh, there's our building over there. There's our home. We're almost home, dogs. We can get you some food. We can get me some food. I'm not that hungry. But the chocolate bar didn't do great for me. There we go, lads. You've done very well. Yeah, you're good boys. So they're getting a little bit hungry now, but, you know, they did pretty well for that long journey. So here's home again. So if I turn on this, I want to cook some meat. Oh, here we go. Whee! Perfect, now I've got one cooked meat. So if I go in here and I go to food, I can eat this. Let's have a look how it does for our hunger. Ooh, not bad. Should we eat our cereal as well? There we go. And now I want to go feed one of my dogs. Bob, you can have some food. Feed raw meat. Oh, there we go. He's full now. And I assume that was all of my food. Yeah, so that's all of my raw meat gone. And now I should be able to save my game by doing this. So if we sleep for like 2 hours. Oh, it's advised to light a fire before sleeping. Okay, so we can do that. Start a fire. There we go. That's nice. And now we can sleep for like 4 hours. And that's our game saved now. We still haven't survived a day yet. So there you go. That was a quick look at Eternal Winter. It looks like a pretty good game. It looks like it's got potential. I think the dog sled mechanic is very cool, very innovative. And it's only $9.99. So yeah, go have a look at it. It looks pretty good. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Hello, mate.
Hello, mate. We're tiny little dragons.
We are tiny little dragons. We're wee lads.
Woo!